basically it's 6:20 in the morning, and I made last minute plans. Oh, shiver. It's freezing in this house. I made last minute plans to go to Manchester. I'm not gonna say why, because you'll find out. We've got a plan, but this plan might not work. So if it does, you'll find out that, and I'll explain that in a bit later on. And if it doesn't work, then at least I'll have some time with my pals in Manchester. So I'm gonna go because I need to straighten my hair, get ready, and I've only got like less than an hour and a half to get ready. So,
oh my god, it's freezing.
So yeah, I will probably now see you when I'm ready or when I'm on the train. I don't know, you'll find out.
Oh, you can't zoom in like that. I do that every time. Oh yeah.
This is a service to Media City.
Why did you flinch?
Stop for Media City UK, where this service terminates.
I forgot I put them earrings in. Look, Minnie Mouse earrings. What did they say? It wasn't even on yet. Yeah? My hair. I straightened my hair this morning and now look at it. I look ugly but YOLO. Hi. I'll listen to you in a sec, sorry. I haven't really vlogged anything all day because basically we came to Manchester because Road Trip said that they were going to be here and we haven't actually met them. We don't have a clue where they are and we don't know what's going on. And then we've just figured out, we're going to say bye to them in there. And we've just figured out they're in Liverpool, so we're going home now. So I'll update you a little bit later when I've got time to talk. Hi, so I didn't really do a very good explanation on the last clip because I was rushing a little bit. But basically, we went to Manchester, me and a group of people, to try and meet Road Trip because they put on their Instagram story that they were in Manchester. So, recording for TV, so we went to the place where they would be, and they never came, and it reached about 4:30 and we found out they were in Liverpool. So that was great, but I did have a good time with everyone, so in my opinion it wasn't a waste of a day and it wasn't a waste of any money because I had a good time with my friends, caught up with some people I hadn't seen in a while, and it was fun. And I've just been to rehearsals and now I am about to watch I'm a Celeb and then go to bed. So I'm going to end the vlog here. Again, it wasn't as... I keep forgetting to vlog stuff. So it's not very big. But the next video is probably going to be a normal video. I hope you're enjoying the vlog so far. Subscribe, like, comment, whatever. And follow my Instagram and my Twitter down below.